Kelly, can you please tell us why this conference is important?
This conference is so important. All these heads of state and all these ministers of finance are here together to talk about the importance of non-communicable diseases. And this is an issue that is so important globally. It's massive, it's underappreciated, it's underaddressed, it's underfunded. There's so much work to do that this conference is a moment in time when we can really bring everyone together to really think about what can we do quickly to move ahead.
And where should we move ahead to? I mean, this conference is going to be issuing a roadmap of a way forward through to 2030. I mean, what are the next steps after this conference?
I mean, the fact is we have the solutions. We know what to do. Tobacco control is the best buy. It's an incredibly important thing to be doing. Addressing sugary beverages, addressing high fat, high salt foods, and diet are really important modalities to address these epidemics. And we have a lot to do in the area of alcohol and harmful use of alcohol. There are a lot of best buys that WHO has put out there that are available. Bloomberg Philanthropy supports many of those things, like our obesity prevention program and our tobacco control program. So we're very lined up with what's going on here in Montevideo, and we're really excited about the conference.